Hi there, it's Marlene Helema from ImageMaven.com. In this video, I'm going to talk about the new mirrorless full frame frenzy that's happening right now. Let's go. So should I switch back to full frame? Lumix, Canon, and Nikon are hitting the market with new full frame mirrorless cameras. 5 years ago, I dumped my Canon full frame 5D Mark II gear and switched to Lumix mirrorless cameras. I have no regrets. The Micro Four Thirds cameras are smaller and lighter, and they cost less, and my photos didn't suffer. In fact, they got better because I really took the time to learn this new Lumix camera system. It was brand new to me, so I had to dive deep into all those settings and learn all the advantages of a Micro Four Thirds mirrorless system. And I also started shooting my YouTube videos using the Lumix Micro Four Thirds mirrorless cameras. Like I said, no regrets. Now, earlier this year, I got the Lumix G9. Now, I have to admit, I was kind of sad that it was bigger and heavier than my Lumix GX8, as well as my GH3, which I had been using for the last 5 years. But I got used to it, and I love it. I actually still have my really small Lumix cameras. My GM5, for example, and that goes with me everywhere. Now, the way I see it, mirrorless is still winning the camera wars these days, and that's probably why the DSLR camera makers are jumping on the mirrorless bandwagon. But it seems that the industry is creeping back towards the full-frame frenzy. For example, Canon is now doing full-frame mirrorless, and Lumix is now doing mirrorless with full-frame. Canon and Lumix have both developed whole new systems that includes brand new lenses as well as camera bodies. Not to mention we already have the Sony mirrorless full frame system. So where does that leave me and other Lumix mirrorless photographers? I'm a Lumix team member through and through, but I'm going to stay small. I love the size, the convenience, the weight, the price of the Lumix Micro Four Thirds camera. At this point in my career, I'm still shooting for money, but I can't justify the extra expense of getting a whole new camera system, whether that's a DSLR brand or the Lumix brand, just to stay bigger, better, full frame, etc., etc., etc. I'm not motivated by bigger, better, full frame, etc., etc. I'm okay staying small because, you know what, I can get really good images that are printable at really big sizes with the systems I currently have. Maybe my friends at Panasonic won't like to hear this, but I'm staying small, and in fact my next camera might be a small Lumix GX9 or whatever comes after it. Small is good. The convenience of a small camera means that I shoot more because I always have that small camera with me. The camera you use doesn't make you a better photographer. What makes you a better photographer is your vision, your composition, your lighting skills, and how you work with clients, if that's your jam. Knowing how to operate a camera properly is a given when you're shooting for money. And shooting for money isn't the goal of most photographers. Experiencing the joy of photography is. And those are the people I want to reach with my YouTube videos and my online courses and all my other training. I hope you're one of them. Thanks for watching. It's Marlene Helema from ImageMaven.com. Let me know what you think about this full frame mirrorless stuff in the comments. I'd love to have a conversation with you. See you next time. If you like this video and you want to learn more about photography, Lumix cameras, lighting, composition, and all those fun things, please subscribe.